All countries must take bold and ambitious action and must work together to combat the climate crisis. COP26 in Glasgow will be a pivotal moment to accelerate our efforts. Today, I am joined from voices around the world, underscoring the urgency of meeting this moment by ramping up our climate efforts now.
Working together to solve the climate crisis is important.
Because global warming is no longer a problem of the future.
Because the world is reaching a tipping point.
Because my generation has a right to a future.
Because the most vulnerable people will continue to suffer.
Because the impending climate crisis won't differentiate between ethnicities, nationalities, or religions.
Because the world leaders need to realize that this is a shared problem which needs shared solutions.
Climate change is one of the greatest challenges faced by the world. And it will take the world to address it.
By coming together to set bold climate ambitions, world leaders can help forge a path for a more secure, economically prosperous, and sustainable future for all.
I care because a healthier climate means equal access to opportunities for all.
The future of young people depends on the action we take today.
Because together, we protect our children and the next generations.
Ultimately, addressing the climate crisis requires more than national governments.
Private and public sector must come together.
It needs all industries and all countries.
Governments, schools, business, and all the citizens
have to work together to action climate solutions.
We need to tailor-make our solutions
to solve this problem of nature's imbalance.
Because we have lost too much and we cannot lose more.
The race to net zero by 2050 is a race against time, not against each other.
Collectiveness is very important in combating climate crisis because it brings out innovative ideas and actions.
Climate actions contribute to economic development through creation of green jobs.
This is the decade for bold transformation of our energy, economic, and trade systems.
Get the technology, we just need the commitment.
At COP26, world leaders have a unique opportunity to take climate action.
So I urge to the world leader to go big, to address this crisis boldly.
The best moment to reverse the climate crisis is now.
It's time to act.
You must act now.
The time is now.
We need to act fast and now.
Now is the time to take action.
We need to take action.
Action, action, action.
Together, we can tackle climate change.
We must do all we can to keep global temperatures from rising above 1.5 degrees Celsius. That might not sound like a lot, but 1.5 degrees makes all the difference in the world. Join me and all those you've met in this video on our journey to COP26 in Glasgow.